Hey everybody, what's up? It is Alpha Nerd, and in today's video we have Waves by Normani, featuring 6LACK. I'm not sure how or people say that, if they just say 6LACK or whatever. Before I start this video, I do want to apologize. My last video, thank you, break up with your girlfriend, I'm bored. I didn't realize until after I recorded the video, until after I uploaded the video, that while editing it, I cut my mic out of the entire thing. So that's great. I do apologize for you guys that watched that video. So I'm sorry there. But if you guys are new here, be sure you guys subscribe. And if you like the content, if you like the video, just leave a like. But before we get into this video, the last video I made on Normani was like dancing with, it had Sam Smith in it. Dancing with Strangers. There we go. And I said something along the lines of, why do people dress indecent? And a lot of people didn't like that. So I'm going to apologize for saying that. But that's as far as I'm going to go. Because a lot of people turned that into, like, one lady said something along the lines of, you and your people. Now, if I were to say, oh, her, Normani, and all of her people dress indecent, which I did not say, you guys would be really pissed off at me. That'd be considered racist, stuff like that. So I don't appreciate it if somebody else says me and my people. I don't have people. My people are people, human beings, all right? I'm not one that cares about your skin color. I don't care if you're black. I don't care if you're white. I don't care where you came from. I'm a person. You don't need to address me as my people. I don't know. It just really pissed me off. Me and her had a long debate on the video. And what I said and stuff, and she just said some stuff that was really stupid. I'm sorry. I wish I could say I'm not directly attacking her, but it's a reaction channel. I give my opinion. That's what I do. You watched it. You gave your opinion in the comments, so I'm just giving you my opinion back to what you said. I don't agree with the thing you said, to be honest. Nothing. Because you said something along the lines of, white people can do whatever they want and it's not justified. White people can do whatever they want and society doesn't care. As a matter of fact, you even went so far as to mention, not Cardi B, you went so far as to mention Kim Kardashian can dress however she wants, show as much cleavage as she wants, and she doesn't get any backlash, which is actually incorrect. It's so much incorrect that you didn't even think about it before you said it. And you went as far as to say that stuff like braided hair, big butts, big lips is your people's thing. You can't own a big butt, all right? If somebody has a big ass, you can't be like, oh, you're trying to impersonate a black person. That's not how life works. That's not how that works. So that's just BS. And braided hair. What? You can't own a hairstyle. A race can't own a hairstyle. That's not... It's just such bullshit. The way today's era and everybody about everything is just... Everybody's too soft. You can't say something without somebody being like, oh, you're racist, or oh, you're attacking race. No one... No. I mean, yeah, some people are racist, all right? I'm not saying racism doesn't exist. It definitely does. I'm not racist. And I think before you attack somebody for saying something, think about a bigger picture. If you guys are new here, all I'm trying to say is, if I say something about somebody and she happens to be black, or he happens to be black, or white, or whatever, I'm talking about the entirety of people, of everybody, of the human race, not just that skin color or that religion or whatever it is I'm talking about. It's everybody. I don't see the reason to attack a certain person unless I directly say, oh, hey, you know, like, I don't even know how what I attack a single race for, but I apologize about that intro, about going on and on about this. We'll get into the video. Like I said, all I said last video is, why does everybody dress indecent nowadays? And what I was really trying to get to is, if you look, and somebody commented about her. And, yeah. What about her? I'm not saying, you know, if you're confident, show off your body. If you want to show off your body, show off your body. It's your body. I'm not saying don't. All I was asking is, why, don't people dress? I really don't even want to get into that. Without further ado, let's just start the damn video. Is that like beats? Are they both girls? Before that starts, I do want to say I have no clue who 6LACK is, and before Dancing with a Stranger, I never heard of Normani. I hope I'm saying that right. I kind of live under a rock when it comes to music. Thank God for the weekend. I'ma go out with my friends. I'd rather let the liquor sink in than the thoughts of you that I should not be thinking. When I'm with someone else, it's feeling like I'm cheating. I just might go off the deep end. When I've had too much, can't shut me up. Now when you start to creep in, know that everyone is sick of all my reasons. I let you come and go like seasons. First I blame you, then I want you. Fucking hate you, then I love you. I can't help myself. I really do like her voice. She's got a beautiful voice. No. When I have you, wanna leave you. If you go, that's when I need you. I can't help myself. You come in waves, waves. I like the music video. It's weird, but every hour, every day, day, day. You come in waves, yeah. I don't understand dance stuff a lot, so if I ever say something that's like looks weird or something, that's just because I don't understand really what they're doing. If you guys want to comment down below and tell me what dance routine, or if it's ballet, or if it's, I don't know, whatever dance, just comment that in the comment section down below, because I think I said something about that too, like dancing with the music video for Dancing with a Stranger. I didn't really understand what she's doing. I said it didn't really go with the song. This one more goes with the song than the last one, but most of the time I don't understand. I keep on going through the motions, but we ended long ago. I should be numb to these emotions, but you flood my memory just like an ocean, and I was drowning in devotion. First I blame you, then I want you. Fucking hate you, then I love you. I can't help myself, no. When I have you, wanna leave you. If you go, that's when I need you. I can't help myself, no. You come in waves, waves, waves. Every hour, every day, 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 day. You come in waves. I come with ups and downs, yeah, okay. I know. If you're trying to ride, ride slow. Deep breath for the tide. Hold tight for the stride. I can see it in your eyes. I come with monsoons. Made love on the full moon. So whoever directed the music video, I really like. I like the style of them being like in space and the way it goes from scene to scene, the edits they did and stuff like that, and how it like goes up to a close up of her face and goes in her eyes and then it's the whole scene again, etc. I really enjoy when somebody puts a lot of effort or creativity into their music videos, and shout out to her for doing that. Again, I've never heard this guy before. I'm not dissing or anything. I've never heard him. If you guys have a video you want me to react to, put it, the link of it, in your guys' comment in the comment section down below. Yeah, wave like water, not a trend. If we started up, then this would be the end. First I love you, then I hate you. I won't dare try to replace you. I ain't crazy, no. I ain't crazy, no. I'm ecstatic, then I'm sad. On a high, then I crash. Cause you made me so. And you come in with. Every hour, every day, 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 day. I ain't too bad that you come in waves. I enjoyed this video, all right? I didn't, I want to clarify something just in case you guys didn't thought I didn't enjoy Dancing with a Stranger. I did enjoy that song. It's just the music video was a little weird for me. This music video has a lot of creativity. So did Dancing with a Stranger. It's just I really didn't understand. Like I got lost. That's what happened. This one, on the other hand, I really enjoyed. She's got a beautiful voice. She is beautiful. She's hot. I'm by no means got anything mean to say about her. No means to say, or nothing mean to say about Lack. I'm just going to call him Lack, because I'm not sure what else to call him. I enjoyed the song. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys did. If you guys have your reaction video you guys want me to react to, or anything you guys want me to react to, put the link in you guys' comment and post it down below. Thank you guys all for watching. Peace out, freshies. I'm working on getting my setup to do daily uploads. It's not quite there, but it's getting closer. So peace out.